She's back. She's back in action. Ears clipped, looking real good. She held up pretty well. I know probably was tough looking at that video, you know, with all the blood and everything, but she's up. She's moving. She's playing. She didn't have no energy yesterday or the day before when she got her ears clipped. But as you can see, my dog Nova is back on the move. Ears clip looking real good. Appreciate you, Marcus, for doing that. I know we had a little issue at first with her bleeding, but it stopped. We got it to stop. You know, it's doing good, doing good. She lost a little weight in the process, so I'm going to have to feed her a little heavy over the next couple of days, real heavy. Get a lot of food in her system. Maybe do some rice. And some other little stuff that's gonna help her get her weight back up a little bit. But as you can see, Nova is back. She's back in action, ready to play, ready to go. Look at her. I'm so happy. I thought I was gonna lose my girl. But it's all good. I gotta go clean out this cage. Look at them ears. Look at them ears. Got my baby ears clipped. She's going. Thor, no. Thor, no. What'd I say? So, you know, just an update for everybody that watched my last YouTube video on how my dog is doing. I know that blood and the way it looked, it was kind of pretty bad. It was bad. I'm being honest, it was very bad. Very scary for me because of, this is my first time doing ear clipping. And this is my first time having to deal with that much blood loss of a dog or even a human. Any blood loss of that nature. Thor, you bet not. So, just a little shout out, you know. Sorry, not a shout-out, but just a little update on what's going on with Nova. Like I said, she's doing great. As you see, my boy Thor is trying to get it. Leave it alone. We ain't making no purpose with y'all. Thor, get down. So, you know, you see this dude right here. Stay trying to get some from whenever, however, whatever, but that's part of the game. You know, hey man, just an update. Like I said, once again, she's up, she's running around, she's playing, she's chewing up my washcloth that I use for them, but it's okay. I let her get away with it today. So I guess next week we'll start back training. I'm going to do a little video on her with the training process. If I can get someone to hold the camera correct and straight. This is Lions. This is Legendary of Bullies. Please subscribe, like, share. Please tell me your thoughts. And I'm going to say this. To all my pit bull lovers and people that like to get their ears clipped. For me, this experience, I would never do an ear clipping at 7 or 8 months again. I wouldn't advise anyone to do a clipping at that age. Although, everybody I talked to, all the research that I did, they say they'll be good up to a year. But it's just like people, you know, it's a high risk in any type of surgery. And I would say if you're going to clip your dog ears, do it at a young age. I'm talking about 2 and 3 months old, no more than 4. You know, get it done. Like, so as soon as she have puppies, I will be immediately asking people to clip it. Do they want ear clipping or not? And if you tell me yes, your puppy ears will be clipped at 9 weeks old. 9 weeks old. Not a doubt in my mind at 9 weeks. If you tell me, if this last puppy, you tell me you want it done at 4 months or 5 months, I personally won't be taking responsibility in that because of the experience I just had. No, Thor, leave her alone. So that's just me. That's where we are now. Hey, man, peace and love. Blessings to all you guys. Like I said, this is Legendary of Bullies. Subscribe, like, and share. Hey, man, it's going to be fun. My girl back up and running. Got to get her weight back on, but that's okay. That's easy to do. That's not no problem. Hey, y'all have a blessed day.